To get a platform provided by a mining company to pass on cultural information is an opportunity I couldn't refuse.
Rather than just doing like a traditional report and study that would have wound up in a library somewhere, we thought by doing the film it would be something that could be used to engage with the community in a different sort of way.
There's a lot of upside in us investing some time, some budget, and sitting down with the stakeholders and a film crew and our archaeologists, recording their stories and putting together a really high quality piece that could be used in perpetuity for whoever wants to use it.
And also by doing the film, it then gives us a mechanism we can use for inductions, we can use in community groups, we can use it for school kids, and it's a better way of spreading the story of the Kamilaroi people around.
I think it's a good gauge of what we can do and can achieve in partnership with mining in the area about cultural knowledge gathering and sourcing and actually handing on, passing on.
The community response to the Kamilaroi has far outweighed my expectations. I've had phone calls from principals of schools requesting copies of the production, a lot of emails, a lot of congratulations from people who viewed it at the cinema. The best thing for me, the greatest response that I got was from the school kids when we showed it at one of the local primary schools.
Yes, there is an opportunity for others to use this as a bit of a model and as a bit of a different medium to record history.
A compliance officer from the Department of Planning and Environment saying that she had seen the production, the Kamilaroi, and that she thought it was a brilliant piece and she wanted to show it to all of the compliance officers within Department of Planning and Environment.
In your cultural journey of learning information and knowledge about our culture, you have to find ways of passing it on. And this is a great opportunity to do that.
This is a very adaptable initiative. You could use this type of initiative when it comes to any environmental aspect. It's great that we were able to show that a mining company could produce a world-class piece of film that could be used to the benefit of stakeholders and the community.